Alright, Deadheads, listen, normally I do not rush to just record a video and post it. The cover for 149, what did I say, any day now? It dropped and holy shit, take a look. Listen, this cover has just become my all-time favorite cover in the entire series of The Walking Dead. And it's not a variant. All my, like, favorite covers were variants, like the 144 variant, etc., etc. They were all variants were my favorite covers. This one, though, official, like, original standard first print cover, and this is top of the list. However, what does this show, though, or what is this hint? It says, the devil on your shoulder. Now, a lot of people are making these predictions and theories that Rick is just going to let Negan out of jail. And I bet you any money we're going to get a shit ton of these theories about Rick just letting Negan out of jail. However, I think a more realistic theory and straight up better one, I feel, personally, because I think it fits the characters as far as like Rick hating Negan's guts and everything like that. And I get this from the title, The Devil on Your Shoulder. If Rick gets some war strategy advice from Negan, as if he was Rick's advisor, and that's messed up. That is absolutely messed up. But you can have your enemy, your sworn enemy, be an advisor if he knows shit that you need to know and you're smart enough to just deal with it in order to conquer that situation. I think that is absolutely incredible. And now I know a lot of people want Negan out of jail and you're going to say, oh, he's wearing his clothes, you know what I'm saying, whoop-de-whoop. I think that's just for the visuals. I don't think he's coming out of jail. I don't think it's going to be that instant and that. It's like a bucket of cold water. I just don't see it. I do, though, believe 100% we are going to see Negan start to advise Rick on certain strategies, plans, yeah, maybe even plant seeds of what he should do. And I don't, it's hard to put into words because I want to say how I feel, but I want you guys to understand that they're not going to be like best buddies all of a sudden while they're doing this. It's going to be just two individuals that might even hate each other's guts at this moment. And they're just, you know, giving each other a little bit of information and then the other one gives the other person some information. I think it's going to be similar to that. I don't think he's just going to let him out of jail. But damn, this cover is absolutely awesome. Damn. What is that? 149? So we got 7, 8, and 9. 3 months to get this cover. That's a long run, but damn. Listen, thoughts, opinions, and predictions in that comment box. And you best believe there's going to be a lot more coming on this cover. Damn, I love this cover. All right, Deadheads. All that in the comment box. I'm done talking. It's your turn. Subscribe now.